that it is working on the leads provided by India with regard to the terror attack at Pathankot. In a statement on Monday evening, Pakistan Foreign Office said that Pakistan is in constant touch with Indian government and is committed to effectively counter and eradicate terrorism.